We're in the final stages of the build-out of a 22-250 Manitowoc crane. This crane will mainly be used in the demolition of the Sprint Tower. And the basic idea there is to take big sections of the Sprint Tower, cut them loose from the existing structure. Currently, we're getting ready to pick up the boom. There's 260 feet of main boom in this and another 245 feet of lufting boom in it.